My name is Lisa Kalvelage, born in Nuremberg, where the trials were held there 19 years ago. It seemed to me ridiculous to hold a nation all to blame for the horrors that the world did undergo. Short while later when I applied to be a GI bride, an American consular official questioned me. He refused my exit permit, said my answer did not show that I'd learned my lesson about responsibility. Well, suddenly I was forced start thinking on these things, and later when I was permitted to immigrate, I must have been asked 100 times where I was, what I did in those years Hitler ruled our state. I said I was a child and most a teenager, but that only their questioning. They'd say, where were your parents? I thought of my mother, and to this I could not answer a thing. Well, a seed planted there, Nuremberg in 47, started to sprout and grow. Gradually I understood what that verdict meant to me. When there are crimes that I can see and know, and now I also know what it is to be charged with mass guilt. Once in a lifetime is enough for me. No, I couldn't take for a second time, and that's why I am here today. The events of May 25th, the day of our protest, put a small balance weight on the other side. And hopefully someday our contribution to peace will help just a bit to turn the tide. Perhaps I can tell it for our children's sake, later on their own children. Then at least in the future they need not be silent when they're asked, where was your mother when